You've done it, I see. What use do you have for me now? I am a finger reader. I will remain here until their dialogue ends and the fingers speak again. Do as you please. Take whatever course seems most worthy to you. Now you may go. You'd force this tired old crone to work, even now. Ah, harder taskmaster have I never met. Now, go forth. Do what you believe is right.
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned, razed to the ground. Don't worry. I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him.
I knew you'd be back. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing. Weren't you listening? As I've always said, you came to challenge the demigods and their god, to slay them. And as long as you do, I will always smith your weapons. It is what I wish. To smith a weapon for you to slay a god. Yes, my masterpiece to slay a god. That's all I've lived for. And my promise to quit. And my promise to Queen America. But do me a favor and do look after the girl. I can't hold on much longer. I'm going the way of the round table. It was a great honor. The great honor to smith your weapons during my time here. Allow me to call you this just once before it ends. My lord. For that is what you are.
You burned the Erd Tree, didn't you? Then the Round Table is soon to follow. No need to fret about that. The Round Table Hall served to put a tarnished upon the throne of Elden Lord. And if the Erd Tree needed to burn for that to happen, then the Round Table must go as well. I'll stay at the Round Table for a time. I must learn all that can be taken from this place and sear it into my memory. How could I call myself the All-Knowing if I did any less? The pursuit of knowledge is without end, for knowledge is never a thing complete. Thus, I maintain the mantle of All-Knowing. Perhaps the same could be said of guidance. Who's to say whether we'll remain who we are once the fight is finished? What do you think? As one who aspires to become Elden Lord,
Oh, what very well.
Heresy.
All things can...
Thank you.